The speaker head comes with 3 LEDs on top of it. So you want to use that as, you know, as a visual feedback. To do so, I'm going to use the library for those LEDs and all, and I have written a simple script to interact with the like Mycroft event bus. So I'll just open up that is message bus, so not event bus particularly, yeah. But if you want to, like, you know, check out the comments and all, or the all the like events available, you can pretty much check this page. I'll just provide the link down below in the description, so you can pretty much go and check all like all the events available. And you can see over here, it's somewhere here over here, yeah, message types. So you can get different events available from Mycroft. So what we can do is we can listen to these events, and if a particular event happens, like, you know, let's say we are considering recognizer, right? If it detects wakeword, it will, we can listen to this particular event, recognizer loop, wakeword, and we can do some sort of LED, we'll drive the LEDs and all. So for that, again, I'm going to use the library provided by CStudio. So if you go over here, you can see something like, so we are going to use these LEDs and have some effects. So this particular GitHub repository does contain some of the effects, like, you know, Google Assistant or Alexa. So I'm going to use the Pixel one, and I have actually forked this library and like appended some changes based on the Mycroft events. So I'll just go ahead to GitHub. So this particular repository hosts all the things that I will be using to interact with the LEDs. So what I'm going to do is I'll just clone this repository. So I'll just copy this URL over here, get into my Py, git clone this repository. But before that, we need to enable the SPI bus. Also, along with this, we need to install the Mycroft message bus client for Python. So to do that, we'll use the command Mycroft pip install Mycroft message bus client. So if you want to, you know, get into details of this, you can certainly get into this particular page. I'll just open it up. Yeah, over here, this has all the details, all the events and all, as I said earlier. Now we are all done. Let's get into repository. We run as pixels.py. So over here you can see all the events that I am like listening to. So wakeword, record end, the audio output start, audio output end, sleep. Okay, let's try invoking Mycroft and see the LED effects if it is working. Hey Mycroft, what is the time?
2302.
Yep, you can see the LED effects are pretty much working. So now we need to run this file as a service. So to do that, I'll just exit out of it. So to write the service, I have provided the instructions in my GitHub repository, as well as this will be there in the like website. So I'll just drop the link to that also. So this will enable to run the Python file by default when the Py boots up, and if like somehow it crashes also, it will take care of that. Then I need to enable it. And we can start this one also. Now let's just try once again. Hey Mycroft, what is the time?
It is 23:04.
Hey Mycroft, are you connected to internet?
I am on a wired connection.
And you see, this is pretty much working. Now just let's reboot. So the LED sequence is going to be, by default, it will be in think stage. Means unless until the Mycroft is ready completely, it will be in blinking state. Once it is ready, that will get into off state. Then when you ask something or it detects the wake up word, in this case it is Mycroft, it will start blinking. Then it will again start pulsing when it, you know, fetches the result from internet. After that, it will just fades whenever it is spitting out the result. And as you can see over here, as it is booting up, the LED is the blinking one after another, as you can see. So when the Mycroft will be ready, it will go into off state. So the boot up may take a like bit of time. So yeah, need to wait. Yep, it is ready now. So let's just try out some commands. Hey Mycroft, say thank you.
Glad to be of service.
And you can see it is working and responding. So yeah, hope that it works for you also. And that's all guys, that's all with this. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If so, hit the thumbs up button. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, consider subscribing for videos like this. So see you next time with my next video. Till then, goodbye.